Give it up for Emily from E-Dance Productions, oozing sass appeal.